Welcome back to the Scotiabank Saddledome in Calgary, Alberta, Canada. Game two of the Pacific Division Finals. The Calgary Wranglers hosting the Coachella Valley Firebirds. So Jones with the best opportunity of this game so far for Calgary, and a two-on-one developing. Pelche with Phillips. Pelche shoots, looking for the rebound. Decord handled shot number one. Shot number two deflected behind the net. Calgary with a face-off win. Poirier coming off the blue line and activating Pullman. One-timer for Hunt. Puck is loose as Schwint was trying to get a piece of it, and he's down on the ice. I think he may have lost a skate blade. He's in some pain as he potentially tries to make his way to the bench. DeSimone looking for Zeri, hops over his stick, and a giveaway in the Calgary end as that's right in on Wolfen. Another great save. He's got some ice in his veins tonight. Coachella into the Calgary end, played wide by Cameron Hughes. And an arm going up late here in the first period, 3:27 to go, and that gate about to open. And Calgary headed to the power play for the first time tonight. Connor Zeri in his own end, and he'll skate it out. Gains the neutral zone, and now the Coachella line trying to go end to end. What a goal by Connor Zeri, 200 feet. 1-0 Calgary on the power play. Incredible.
Great individual effort as he walks right up through center ice, over the blue line, around the defenseman, and with that left-hand shot, picks the corner. What a goal as he just undresses the defenseman and wires it home on the power play. The Wranglers lead it. It's 1-0.
Drop down low by Luke Hedman. Opened the scoring yesterday as the puck is loose and off the inside of the post. There's a rebound, and who else but Cole Lind.
Yeah, Solovyov just couldn't find the puck behind the net. It came out front, and Shane Wright had the initial shot, as you mentioned, went off the post. And then right on the side of the net, pouncing on the loose puck was Lind. He just shoveled it home.
Matthew Phillips forced to play a little defense. Wow, nice stick work there. He gets the job done, and here he comes down the left wing. Phillips, cross-ice pass, off the inside of the post, rebound! Jacob Pelche makes it a 2-1 game early in the second period.
Matthew Phillips starts this play by picking off that pass with a great stick in the lane, and up the ice he comes, and then great vision across to Poirier, who hammers one off the post, but it pops right back out to Jacob Pelche, and he knows what to do with the puck.
Finds Alexander True now into the Calgary end, whips it to the open side. They'll skate down the blue line, looking for that tic-tac-toe play and two consecutive saves by Dustin Wolf as he stands his ground once again. And here comes Jacob Pelche, 3-on-1 developing for Calgary. Dewar to Pelche, and a nice save there by Decord, point blank. Puck right in on Dustin Wolf, so he'll leave that for Josh Brook. No, I lied, he makes the outlet pass to Phillips. Phillips takes it ahead. Looking for a tip play, Connor Zeri trying for a second of the night, but read really well there by Joey Decord as he just came to the post. Cross-ice pass for Brogan Rafferty. Back to Evans, and a shorthanded breakaway now for Calgary. And a nice save there off the stick of Ben Jones, looking for Bishop out in front. And here comes Calgary shorthanded, Nick DeSimone, and he's got some help. DeSimone gains the line. Over to Sutter, and just missing on the backdoor play was Jacob Pelche, seeing some penalty killing minutes, and you can see why. Over to Bishop as he backhands that right in on Decord. He's able to send it to the corner. Rooney under some pressure behind the Coachella net, still able to gain control. Back to the point for Rubens. One-timer, and they score. I think the captain got a piece of it. It's 3-1 Calgary in the third.
Brett Sutter parked in the high slot, and that initial shot came off the blue line from Christian Rubens. And Sutter getting his stick on that and redirecting it past the netminder. We take a look at it here.
And Coachella with some numbers to go the other way. Dropped in by Alexander True, collected by Josh Brook, who takes a big hit behind his net. Puck loose to Olsson. Olsson skates it in, and he scores top shelf to cut the lead to one.
Cole Lind in front of the net as well, causing some havoc for the sight lines of Dustin Wolf. And just a quick shot that just found its way past the netminder.
And Jones lining up for it. He'll win it cleanly, gets it back to DeSimone. Giveaway and a point blank save once again by the Wolfman. 2 minutes left in regulation. Game number two, back to the point for Rafferty, to the point for McCormick. Rafferty down low, off the post, and Dustin Wolf right there. And that will do it. The Calgary Wranglers take game number two of the Pacific Division Finals, beating Coachella Valley to tie up this best of five at one.